Why wouldn't it be?
Right. The best shooters for percentage are Kotalika, Finneganoff, to an extent Vanek for Buffalo, Crosby, Christensen, and Letang. We don't know if those are the shooters selected yet, but we'll pick them up as they come out to try. Would you expect, Darren, that both goalies are going to defend both the same end because of the wind? We saw Miller go to the right. We saw Conklin go to the left.
There's a little confusion here. And Ryan Miller's now come back over, talk to Lindy Ruff. They want to make sure they do the right thing here.
Yeah, I think we're going to have the shootout all in one end zone.
Yes, exactly right. And what's going to happen is Ryan Miller's just going to stay on this side, and he'll go into the net next. So Ty Conklin will go against Kotalik, and then Ryan Miller jumps in at the same side.
This is just like showdown. Break away, change goalies, change shooter.
Kotalik, 1-for-2 this year, 8-for-15 in his career. Three shooters apiece, but it's not guaranteed. It depends on who has the most. Listen to this.
This is unbelievable. The passion of these fans, unmeasured.
Kotalik on Conklin. Score!
Well, Aleš Kotalik skates in a couple times as puck slows up a little bit. Couple quick little stick handles and a quick shot going from left and then shooting back to the right side. Oh, that's a perfect shot. There's no room there. Great shot by Kotalik.
And don't forget, Conklin was with Buffalo last year. These guys know him a little bit.
Christensen is the best at 13 out of 20. 4 of 5 this year. No!
Boy, Erik Christensen has such a quick release, and Pangers, you talked about it when you talked to Ryan Miller a little bit earlier, expecting guys to try to shoot. But Christensen had the puck right in front of him. He couldn't shoot the puck. In order to do that, he had to bring it to the side to shoot the puck, and he ended up shooting it right in the corner.
I thought Ryan Miller played the percentages very well on that play.
Connolly 2-for-6 in his career, 0-for-1 this year against Conklin. Save! Nope. Things can be even now if Letang, who has been the closer three times, three winners, and he's 3-for-3.
He likes going to that forehand, backhand move, right. But I'm not sure if that's going to be effective here today.
It's tough to really build up speed because you're so worried about losing the puck as far as you're a shooter.
Well, either that or he's going to have to go high to the glove side.
Not many defensemen do this, but he's been terrific. Score!
He's unbelievable at that, isn't he?
He lost out of four. It looked like he did lose it, didn't he?
He
did, but he managed to regain
up.
Control, calm it down, and then go high to the blocker side.
Well, that one stick handle there, he never even touched the puck. He just went over the top of it like he was trying to clear the snow off the top of the puck. What a move, forehand, backhand.
Everyone standing. A Finneganoff, 0-for-1, 5-for-12 in his career on Conklin. Save!
He tries to go to the backhand and doesn't get it up. Conklin went to his left, guys, and kind of smothered that puck.
They're not selling a shot.
1-for-5 this year, 8-for-26. The game on his stick right here. Score! Penguins win!
Right between the legs, Doc.
Snow flying in their faces as they celebrate as kids they might have done 20 years or so ago in a 2-on-2 game. This was not that. As the snow comes in, and the snow was in the faces of the guys taking the shots, including Crosby on this. 2-1. the Penguins. Watching and celebrating.
No better feeling to be heading to that celebration. Happy New Year, everybody.
It has been wonderful. We hope you've enjoyed this day. From the start of the youngsters skating to the big men throwing checks and Sidney Crosby finish off the day.